my dear Zerlina, he has left us alone, that silly fellow. Are you satisfied with me, my little sweetheart?
Your lordship, he's my bridegroom.
Oh, that fool. How can a man of my kind, a noble cavalier, possibly stand for seeing a girl of such exquisite beauty, so precious and adorable, wasted on a rustic ignoramus?
But my lord, I have promised to marry my Valisetta.
Such a promise is not worth keeping. You are not intended to be a common peasant. A girl like you, of such exquisite, delicate perfection, made for love and affection, surely deserves the tenderest protection. Dresses of silk and velvet, a bed of roses.
I don't believe you.
You don't believe me?
I think you are joking with me, for I have often heard them say that you men of noble standing take advantage of women.
That is a slander of the envious lowborn. A man of breeding and rank is a nobleman at heart, and I myself will prove it. If you are willing, we'll be married at once.
Oui.
Can you doubt it? Where is my little castle, my